Michael Bell's image is important to remember. And the picture of Joey with the little baby is a very moving image.
Annette Benedetto Cavallari is the president of Bright Steps Forward. Tell me about Bright Steps Forward.
Bright Steps Forward is a nonprofit organization that raises funds for children with any type of developmental delays, whether it's autism, cerebral palsy, traumatic brain injury, any kind of developmental delay from birth. What we do is raise funds for children to go into a 3 to 4 week program of intensive pediatric therapy induced by hyperbaric oxygen. It's a 1-2 punch that really seems to work.
And what is the hyperbaric chamber?
Hyperbaric chamber is 100% pure oxygen flowing through their blood, flowing through their skin, and gets into their brain cells and sort of awakens the brain. So that when they do go into therapy after the oxygen, they're awake, they're alive, and they're like a sponge. They can absorb all of the wonderful therapy that we have to give the children.
What are the ages of the children that are helped?
Children come to us from 6 months old to 40 years old. It doesn't have to be just children. We sort of specialize in children because it seems to happen to them around 18 months old is when you start to see that your child's developing slowly. So that's when we like to get them in and do an evaluation and make sure they're okay. If not, we're here to help them.
And how did you feel about Michael Bell's unveiling tonight of the painting for Eileen?
Well, Michael and I have been talking about it for weeks, and it was a surprise for Eileen. I'm absolutely thrilled over it. And I hope that it meant as much to everyone else as it did to Michael and I, because it was really fabulous. Really fabulous. I love him for doing the great things that he does for us. He's a great guy.
Before we get on